Is YouTube user Ricardo Cody referring to when John Hancock was doxed? Does this man Ricardo Cody supports doxing? There is tracks and spans to YouTuber Ricardo Cody alleging anyone who dares to comment on level 1 online's channel will be exposed. Does tracks and comment further support that the doxes as well?